1975 hostess Ted Simmons has something to say. Today, we check in with some made-up thoughts from the 1975 hostess card of the new Hall of Famer, Ted Simmons. Here, take a look. Now, what do you think young Simba is thinking here? Here are a few potential thought bubbles we might attribute to that classic confectionery cardboard, were we so inclined to such make-believe. I'm kind of a big deal around here. You got something to say about that? Hey, look, I'm a catcher. And I'm standing here with this bat on my left shoulder, with my left hand on top. So, I'm a lefty catcher. Am I fooling you? Both. Righty behind the plate, switch hitter at the plate. Ha! You like my long hair, don't you? Even though you complain about it to your group. Hippie, you tell your friends. But when the evening sun at the ballpark burns your balding scalp, and when you gaze at your fading hairline in the mirror at night, yeah, you envy my simple, still extravagant coif. I drove in over 100 runs last year and made my third All-Star game, and I'm just 25 this year. Yeah, this year will be even better, and there are better and better ones ahead. You can count on it. I'm the future. What do you have going on? I'll still be doing this in a decade, maybe even 15 years. And as God is my witness, I'm going to play in the World Series in St. Louis. Even if I have to be a wall banger to do it. You may forget about me, but I'll sneak up on you in the end. Someday, you'll look up from your phone, pull down your mask, and drop your jaw when you realize I'm headed to Cooperstown. Someday, I'll get my due. Today, that 75 hostess hardly ever comes up for sale in graded form, with PSA listing just two sales in their registry, $34 for a PSA 9 copy and $172 for a PSA 10 copy, both in 2017. You can occasionally find raw copies of the card, usually in pretty rough shape, with single-digit prices as the norm. Indeed, as Simmons prepares to get that due, Hall of Fame inductions are on September 8th. Of 2021. His cocky-looking 1975 hostess card is a relic of the past, but a fitting reminder that you really never know what the future holds or what soda fire burns in a young man's belly.